Right, so brought Waldo along this morning to the high-wheeled horse hydro. This is part of his prescribed training from Susanna at PW Equine, who works alongside high-wheeled. So we brought Waldo along to see what he makes of it. The idea is to try and open his stride up, make him work a little bit more from behind, and develop his hind course a little bit more. He's not seen anything like this before, so Yvonne, who runs the high-wheeled horse hydro, is going to run us through an introductory program to get him a little bit more settled and used to it. Well, hopefully anyway. So just to get things started, is this two-part operation here? We've got cold water, the cold salt water spa, which is used for bruising and very often used after actual hard competitive work, like cross-country courses and things like that. And then they've got the actual hydrotherapy treadmill itself. So all those things started walking through the cold water spa to get him a little bit more used to this sort of thing. Now, he's not experienced these things before. He's been on a weighbridge and theraplate, but not actually looked through these treadmills. So he's just been introduced to it now, before he actually gets it fired on.
Of course, you have the pork one. So I'm not sure about this.
So one of the most problematic parts of a horse like Waldo is the noise it makes. He's not used to that, so through getting settled down and calm to it.
That was better.
Good, so next stage is off from stand. Pause in there briefly. He learns quickly, he's already come out and looked straight away for the treat. The way to any man's heart is his stomach.
That was a real, like, oh! come from?
So again, moving on again, next stage here. Stand still on the peripheral. You get used to somebody being up high, because that's where you'll be controlled from whilst the peripheral is up. Now, apparently the floor moves. So this is a very new experience for him. You can tell just by looking at him, he's a little bit unsure. Right. This is reminiscent of therapy on ice.
Oh my god, now the
now, is that a special piece of equipment you've got there, or is it a fishing net?
No, it's a fishing net.
Obviously, for the horses' own sake, Waldo's now and other horses later, there is a very, very intense filtration system behind it to save water by not just throwing it away every time. They do their best to collect complete water from these sour buttons of water. So he's starting to actually relax now and have a little bit more.